What is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, welcome back. And you ask all the time for Lagan24X to come back on the channel with more zombie stuff, and I kind of consider him part of Team Chaos now. So he's helping us out with the new Die Rise Easter eggs. This is a video of the three teddy bear locations on Die Rise and an extra bonus spot where you can find a nav card on Die Rise. So you guys enjoy that. Do me a huge favor. Be sure to check this dude out and subscribe to him if you enjoy his stuff and you want to see more of him on my channel. I'm out. Peace.
It's your boy Lagan24 coming at you with some Black Ops 2 Zombies. This is some Easter eggs on Die Rise, and what we've got today is the three teddy bears that you have to find to play that hidden song from the starting room. Go out the door, go down this escalator. The first teddy bear is in a very obvious position. You'll see him on a bookshelf glowing in the light. He's right there. Go up, give him a click, and you found teddy bear number one. Hell yes. All right, so we're going to go find teddy bear number two, keeping on the same path. But wait, holy shit, the box is on the roof. This map is crazy. On to the next teddy bear. Eventually, you're going to come to a room that opens up, and it's just all fucked up and shit's upside down. This is the craziest map I've ever played on. Just go up this little red pole that's kind of going up like a ramp. You're going to find the second teddy bear right here on the edge. Click, two down, one to go. From this same room, you're going to see a ledge that you can jump across to get to another building. Jump. Don't be a pussy. You can make it. And you're going to find the power room in this building. Just look for the arrows. Once you're in the power room, you're going to find yourself the third teddy bear. Go up to it. Give it a click. And click now, please. Thank you. Awesome. Song. Bonus find! Okay, so from the starting room, go down this escalator, and I'm going to show you a new nav card location. So here's the nav card in this pile right here. Now, I don't know what it does yet. This is still just day one of this DLC, but maybe we need to go back to transit and explore a little bit with this nav card, but I can't get myself off this map. I fucking love it. So as I find more stuff, I'll bring it to you. Your boy Lagan24, and I'll see you next time.